Hello there, I'm Melissa McCarthy, and my worst summer job is I shucked oysters at a restaurant in Boulder, Colorado, and I had never shucked an oyster. I didn't know how to do it. The guy didn't give me gloves or a knife, so I was using like forks and butter knives. I know that now that there's a specific knife to do that, and by the end of the day, he's like, yeah, you should probably take off and hit the hospital because my hands literally look like I'd been mauled by a puma. They were all like cut up and bloody, and that lasted a day because I was so injured. From that day, I could not return to the job, which I believe also paid me like $22 for the day. Please don't shuck oysters for a living without the proper equipment. I beg you. Do something weird enough as a summer job that you don't have to like do something that you're gonna strive to do later. Go do something totally odd because it'll be a good memory later. That's my terrible advice. Go do something odd.